Y'all need a lift? We are cleared for takeoff. Don't be a stranger now, you hear?
Why did I open the door? I should have heeded the stories, the warnings. It is inevitable. I know that, but still, it's too late now. She will not be denied.
Search complete. Levels confirmed to be a match for Queen's Blood creator Ladrell Belmont. Conducting follow-up search. Two hits. Mr. Belmont's obituary and a voice recording by the reporter who discovered the body. Preparing voice recording.
I'm currently standing outside the home of Ladrell Belmont, the famed creator of Queen's Blood. Now let's hope he's willing to answer a few questions for us.
What's this smell? It's awful. Mr. Balmon, are you home?
Oh my God, I can't believe it. Mr. Balmon is dead. How long has he been in here? It must have been ages. His body is...
The results of the autopsy reveals the cause of death to be starvation. The state in which he was found suggests that he had been playing Queen's Blood without stopping to eat, drink, or sleep.
I found numerous cards scattered on the floor around him, and... Hold on. What's this? That card... It looks like... The Shadow.
The recording breaks up after that. As it so happens, Mr. Belmont was in possession of the world's one and only Shadow Blood Queen card. However, the card was not found in his home, leading to theories that the reporter who discovered the body stole it. The reporter in question subsequently went missing and... Unexpected shutdown occurred. System rebooting. Do not shut off power. What was I doing? Memory restored. I had just registered a loss against you in a game of Queen's Blood.
Yeah.
Version update required to secure path to world domination. Thank you very much for playing with me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Tactician. Speaking of, I've received intel that Regina, the card game maiden you met on the Shinra 8, is in Gungaga. A clash between two players of your caliber would surely be one for the ages. I can't wait to watch.
Fixin' to fly? Prepare to be razzled and dazzled. Appreciate the business.
Welcome to Gungaga.
Ain't nothing to...
Interested in learning how we cultivate our mind?
Don't forget to try some of our...
It's break time, boys! And I say we spin it in the sun!
You're always welcome.
Cloud, fancy seeing you again. What are you doing here? No, don't tell me. Are you here for a match? I'm game, I guess. Oh, come on. You doing this or what?
Let me tell you a story. Once, there lived a queen of peerless beauty and compassion. She loved her people, and they in turn loved her. But one day, a change came over the queen. In the blink of an eye, her love turned to hate, her compassion to cruelty. Fair and beauteous though she remained, her heart became black as pitch. Conquest was now her cause, her subjects mere fodder to feed her boundless ambition. And so her kingdom grew as her people perished. Until, that is, a ray of hope appeared. A sorceress who would be their salvation. The Emerald Witch, they called her. And with her arcane powers, she led the people in rebellion, captured the queen, and put her to death. Yet from the tyrant's mouth stood blood as dark as shadow. And from this wicked ichor, the myriad fiends of the world were born. And that is the story of the Shadow Blood Queen. Some call it a parable, a myth, a fairy tale, and I wish it were. But she is as real as you and I. And she is coming. Her resurrection is nigh. You know what must be done. She cannot be allowed to return. She must not reclaim her throne. I pray you will succeed where I so miserably failed. You are our last hope, Cloud. I await you at the Haunted Hotel. You must hurry.
Don't mind me. Not been feeling so hot. Hey, Cloud. Do you know anything about the Shadow Blood Queen card? It's the most powerful card in the world. It's one of a kind. Though, it seems there's a special card that can supposedly counter it. The Emerald Witch. Sorry. Just forget I said anything. I'm really tired is all. Too many competitions lately.
Oh, really? Well, I suppose this is the first time. need a lift? Hold on tight! Don't be a stranger now, you hear?
Have you heard about Avalanche's crimes?
Everything we have.
Crazy to think of these games. The place has been
I can't even.
Such ill omens are by no means a...
Excuse me, is something wrong?
Ah, you again. Nanaki's companions, yes? Forgive me, I've yet to introduce myself. I am Caesar, one of the canyon's mentors. Now then, to answer your question, rather vile fiends have been sighted in the Vale. Ones believed to be portents of calamitous ruin.
Really?
The creatures have been observed on many occasions in times long since past. But always has our planet risen to the challenge, brought her might to bear and staved off disaster. It is through this unique celestial event that the planet provides us with proof of her victory. As you can see from these photographs, once the cataclysm has been averted and our world stands triumphant, gloriously resplendent comets grace the heavens.
Huh. I don't see anything like that around here.
Indeed. Though it should be said that none of these pictures were taken close by, but rather far from our current location. Perhaps we simply cannot see the miracles from here. The falling stars may have left their marks in the skies elsewhere.
We're gonna go look for them, right?
As if you'd ever take no for an answer.
Truly? You would do this for us? It would be a great weight off our shoulders were you to find them. If you are serious, I suggest visiting the three locations in which the fiends were last seen. The signs we seek may show themselves there.
Here, use these reference materials and this recording instrument. Photograph the comets you spot, though try to ensure your pictures match ours.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
Right.
Nice! This is perfect. Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Let's look for other spots.
Should have paid more attention.
No sleeping on the fire!
Come on!
There it is! Hurry, Cloud! Get the camera! Oh. This is spot on, Cloud. Okay, two down.
Just one more left. Let's go. Out of our way. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Want some more?
Let's do this.
How about a nice little scan of warfare?
That's it.
Go on!
You're mine.
Get ball!
Hope you're ready. Okay.
I know you snuck a shot of me earlier.
Nothing sneaky about it.
Is that so? Hey, let's get a selfie together, okay? Come here. Oh, perfect.
Aerith. Nothing. Let's take the photo and go.
Sure. Sounds good.
looks exactly like the photo they gave us. Guess we gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
A seminar is in progress. Please be respectful.
Ah, the falling stars have indeed revealed themselves to us. All three of your photographs are precisely what I require. Yes, these will make a marvelous reference for posterity. As always, our planet is as strong as she is beautiful. No matter the calamity, we have no reason whatsoever to fear for her demise.
Interesting. It appears that there are more comets than were previously observed. Perhaps this is a sign that our planet has, in fact, grown more robust.
Yes, surely it is. And if we take note of their positioning and connect each with lines, just so.
I see it. The pattern.
An unprecedented configuration.
Hey. What did you wish for?
Well, only what anyone else would. I just asked the stars to protect us from harm.
Right. Of course.
That face you made earlier, what was that about?
Don't know what you mean.
Guess the shooting stars have said their piece.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
What are you doing?
Nothing much. Preparing for fieldwork. Haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where?
Fieldwork? At your age? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you ought to let us handle it.
They're treating me like I'm some invalid. I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should take you up on the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
In truth, something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point, but life springs are mutable. They rarely remain in one location for long. Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. Rather, what the survey team has reported. Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I would have you visit this site first. There, measure the Mako frequency using this meter of mine.
All right. Will do.
I never thought you could become an enemy.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Thank you.
It was the planet's will that...
Back in the day, this used to be where folks started their pilgrimage to Cosmo Canyon.
There's a gate. How are we supposed to get past it? Or is there another entrance?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Ah, forgive me. You'll need a key. It slipped my mind.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be at home.
There's no need to make such a fuss. I simply wish to see this with my own eyes. This spring has all but withered. You have the Mako meter.
Yeah. 5, 8. Not looking good. This thing isn't picking up much.
I see. But it's still too soon to draw any conclusions. Let's try another location, shall we? We may yet get encouraging results. Go on ahead. I will catch up to you when I am ready.
Where did all these monsters come from? Hurry! We gotta be spring! Ooh!
Gotta look!
Take the lead.
Need my help,
get
him! Do you? Feeling a bit chilly? Golden opportunity right here! Go for it, sir!